Let's continue with our game from last week. Do you remember the names of the notes we already learned? Last time we learned three notes, Do, Re, and Mi, and we talked about their different pitches. Today we will add two more notes, Fa and So. As you already know from our last lesson, we are going up with each note. So Re is higher than Do, and Mi is higher than Re. We will continue going up today. Now that you understand their position on the steps, let's use our voices to sing them, as we did last time. I will sing first and you will repeat after me. Don't forget to pay attention to three things. The name of the note, its pitch, try to be as precise as you can, and of course, the rhythm. Are you ready? Let's start. Do, re, mi, do, re, mi. Re, mi, mi, fa, re, mi, mi, fa. So, 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 so. Fa, fa, so, fa, 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 so, fa. Mi, mi, fa, fa, mi. Now you already know five notes out of seven. We will learn the last two next week.